Hey, I'm Robert Boland, creative strategist for Modern Warfare 2, and you're watching Inside Xbox.
The Resurgence Map Pack for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 releases Thursday, June 3rd, exclusively on Xbox Live. And Robert shared all the details on each of the five maps: Fuel, Trailer Park, Carnival, Strike, and Vacant.
So in the Resurgence Map Pack, we have five maps total, and included in those is Fuel. It's one of our biggest maps now. Like, I used to always talk about Overgrown being one of our biggest maps in multiplayer, and this one is really competing for that title because it's wide open space. It's an oil refinery. It's really broken up into two playable areas in a sense, depending on your playstyle.
Waiting for your mark. Repeat. Care package waiting for your mark.
Complete opposite of that in terms of how you should play it is Trailer Park. And now Trailer Park's all about the tight routes. It's super, you know, it's all about choke points and finding the best way through this maze of trailers. Like, you can cut through the individual units, or you can go around to like the picnic and pool area or whatever, like there's even a laundromat section over to the right. But this one is definitely all about finding the quickest route through the buildings, because they're all interconnected, and where the trailers aren't touching, there's fences. So you really need to learn these routes, otherwise you're going to be lost in this map, because it's tight flanking routes all throughout the whole thing. But we've also brought back some fan favorites from Call of Duty 4, and those included are Vacant and Strike. Now, Vacant is a Russian office complex. It's, you know, it's a good mix of exterior fighting and then a lot of interior fighting. So, you know, we've updated it to the Modern Warfare 2 engine, so, you know, you have more detail, you have better lighting and atmosphere and all that good stuff. But we've also made some tactical tweaks to how the map plays out, depending on the play type. The second flashback map we have is Strike. I love this map. It's great for objective game types. And we've also made some tweaks here and there that you know, our hardcore objective players are definitely going to notice right away. Like, if you're capping Charlie Point, you used to be able to take up cover inside that shop, that two-story shop and apartment right there, and cap from inside there. You can no longer do that. But we've also opened up the back end, so now there's a back door to that room that lets you go in through the laundry area. And this gives you a little bit more balance on that map. The fifth map in the Resurgence Map Pack is called Carnival, and this one is my personal favorite. I mean, this map is like nothing you've ever seen in Modern Warfare's multiplayer before. Basically, Carnival is broken down into its individual themed sections, and if you're playing objective game types, those typically each have their own objective in them. And what's cool about that is, like, one, there's a lot of easily identifiable places. So if you're playing and you're a communicator, you're gonna be yelling stuff out. You're gonna be saying Cloud Mouth, Rocket Ship, Castle Perch, and you're going to be calling out these places. But what's cool about it is they're all kind of subsections, and they all have their own tactics that work for them. If you're like in the medieval area, like the castle where the bumper cars are and stuff, that's a run and gun place. There's lots of cover, you know, cut through there, use that, be crouching with a suppressor, and you can work your way through there and then into, like, you know, the booth games, the corn dog stand, cut your way through that area, use that as cover to get over to the more open areas that connect the entire park together.
Now, we also asked Robert what his favorite gameplay moment on Carnival was while testing the map during development.
Without even realizing, I went up and I posted up to the first cover point, and I'm picking guys off, and they're running by, and I'm picking them off, and I'm like, how are these guys not seeing me? And I realized as I'm fighting that I'm standing in front of a clown that is supposed to be the, oh, you have to be this high to ride there, but my head just happened to be where the clown's head should be. So I'm using that as perfect cover. And so their sight lines, they're running through and they're like, oh, it's just a clown, it's fine. But I had my gun posted up there at his hand, like just picking guys off. And I love that because it was a perfect moment of like, they have no clue I'm even here. I'm a stealth clown.
Thanks, Robert, for dishing out all the details on the Resurgence Map Pack. You can download it yourself starting June 3rd, exclusively on Xbox Live. Thanks for watching Inside Xbox.